Hello. Okay, time to speedrun the end of this game. If I remember what to do. That sounds fun. I assume it's just like screens where you gotta find out what to do. I don't know, I couldn't see that. One sec. I'm back. Yeah, they seem to be doing quite well. I wanted to fight back, but it didn't work. Yeah. Ow. How many do I have actually? Only 6. I have more film emotes than I have watch emotes. Ugh! That's grumpy when I need him, you know? He would tell me what to do. I can't win without Grumpy. I am Samus. Yeah. Where did he come from anyway? Holy shit. This is very funny. Be right back. Mac. Damn. It's fine. I want to try a run where I don't get hit. My flow? Where did it go? Aww. Oh my god.
Stop bouncing on me!
Why does she keep doing that? Ow. I mean, it was a fun puzzle, you know. Might have wasted some time on that day instead of trying to beat the game, but it was fun for me. More shine swap puzzles? Maybe. Oh, I'm so slow here, or what? Like, how is she so much faster? I didn't charge enough. She spams it as well. It's not a matter of forgetting, it's just a matter of executing, you know? I know what hurts me. I know what hurts her. Just gotta keep on trying to not get hit. Yeah, definitely not stalling or anything, I swear. Thank you. not even aiming, she just manages to shoot faster. Charge this up, actually, what happens? Oh, right. Can I actually fire at her? I heard she was down there, but can't react in time. I can like hear her running on the floor. It's quite funny. Maybe. That's an interesting enemy. Did it spawn off the enemy? The Samus? I didn't even see. Guess I'll have a look this time. See. I'm just making sure my save state's in like not a terrible location if I accidentally press it. Not gonna use it. Oh, please! Oh, come on. Huh. It's fine. Isn't there supposed to be like 10 of them or something? Why am I only facing one, you know? It's kinda scary. Should be ganging up on me. Giving me a fair chance with only one. It seems. Alright, they just want to challenge me one by one, let's see. They're honorable people. Nah. Ah, fucked up. No! Holy shit, she got me 3 times there. Ah! Ah, nearly. I wonder if I can do that actually. I'll try that next run. Just keep jumping over her and going back and forth. The only issue is that she hugs me. What if I just try jumping instead of like doing the thingy? See what she does then. Yeah, it does do a lot of damage. Just do that. Alright. Ah. It's so bad. Surely, right? Oh god. It's fine. Second phase is free anyway. No. Third phase is chokeable. Yeah.
eventually I'll get him. That's pretty cool. Why? You don't know what hit me there. I think you did like a mini jump on me? Not sure. Yeah, but like, it normally takes longer for him to do the jump. He did like a short one, I think. Oh shit. There's a few things stopping me right now. A few, one thing. What did I even do wrong there? That was a short freeze. Yeah. I don't know where she's gonna land. So I can't tell how to maneuver myself to get the hit off. I can guess, but I guess I'm wrong. I'm gonna take like a lot of damage. I'm reacting a bit, but it's hard. Yeah, that's what happened there. She did the mini jump as I killed her last time. What if this works? So. No.
Propulsion sequence activated. Destination planet NR-388. Propulsion sequence activated. Yeah.
My ship! Save me!
Wait, saved? I'm dying. I'm dead. I don't know, he just did like half my HP in one hit, you know? I wanted to try getting over him, but probably not. Ah! Think I'm out. Oh, dude. I don't know why they first picked that hero. Or was it Steam Spirit did it? Actually, I don't know. Maybe it's game 2 now. Yeah, I guess they won with that, huh? Well. First favor then, but too good. Oh shit. Ow. Propulsion sequence initiated. I will learn how to throw. I will not save. Saving is for cowards. I will not save state either. I like the fight, that's why. I like the first phase of the fight. It's not stalling. My ship. My ship. It's Adam. No, it's the computer. That perfect military mind, the wisdom of Adam. Oh, no, the computer. That seems quite funny. I see the wisdom in them. The human soul will ever reach for the truth. Is it possible? The creatures that I saved from the start of the game. The first one. Credits! Ugh, me saving them. How much we bang, guys? What percent? Yeah, maybe so. What percent are we guessing for my final item collection? ~75%? 59%? I'm thinking like 65%, I think. I don't know, it seemed quite low. Maybe 65 is too high. 63? That was fun. I'm glad I played it. Interesting seeing this aspect of the enemy. I don't think I'll play Dread though. No. Clear time. Oh. Your rate for collection items is... Oh ho ho, so low! The game was closest. See you next mission. Alright, I need like 5-10 minutes, I think. I'll be right back for the next game. Hello. Not gonna be very confident in this game, I'll be honest. But we'll try. I also need to read that book as well. I might get started on that today, actually. Need to find it. Let me know if the audio is too loud or anything.
I realized the moment I fell into the fissure that the book would not be destroyed as I had planned. It continued falling into that starry expanse of which I had only a fleeting glimpse.
Or if anything else is wrong.
I've tried to speculate where it might have landed, but I must admit that such conjecture is futile. Still, the questions about whose hands might one day hold my missbook are unsettling to me. I know my apprehensions might never be allayed, and so I close, realizing that perhaps the ending has not yet been.
Yes, as they are very good. Yeah. Okay. Does look very nice. Pretty cool. I feel like I'm using it for jump though every time. It's kind of annoying. Aww. Try not to use spacebar as much as I want to. Probably need to power up something to use these machines. Not entirely sure what just happened there.
Sirius.
The fuck?
Sirius.
Uh-huh. I gave you one. Can I take the book with me or no? Doesn't seem like I can. Interesting. Guess I opened something with that. Going up. What was the point of going up here? No idea. Bow. I'll reset it. Is that a way to reset it, or do I just go screw it up? Not really. But it was working earlier, like both the numbers were triggering. And then I screwed it up, but now only this number is changing. I assume there's nothing else I can click to reset it. Hello. What if I do that? No. Yo. Is it? Aha. I see.
No. Need to find a book, I guess. Do anything here, just because I don't know anything. Seems like a waste of time. I assume this here wants red pages. Channel wood. There are trees, wooden passageways, strange noises from a pathway adjacent to the one on which I had slept, monkey-like people. Worship. The water changes colors. And meters above the water, and can only be reached by rope ladders. A lot of reading. I'm not even sure this book's worth reading, but I started it, so might as well finish it. Keeps going and going, huh?
Okay. That was this book, right? Yeah. Oh god, there's so much more. See if there's anything else to do first. I don't know where to start, to be honest. Just there's a lot of unknowns. Wanna try getting here, but I don't know how to. I assume I have to power up somehow. I tried powering up from these two, but maybe I need to do something inside here. But that was my issue, right? I tried entering here and then I couldn't get to reset. This is the current power, and this is the power to the ship. I tried to power it up, but now it just gives power to this one. Maybe I have to power it to 100% and see what happens. Oh no. Okay, it's working now on both. What if I just do that? Or do I need it to be 100% as well? Let's have a look. I can hear it now. Not enough to open though. I would no idea. I don't think I have a number in mind. Maybe I do. I think I remember seeing one number somewhere. Let's just try balancing out and see what happens. That's about the best I can do, right? Or does it actually need to be 100%? Looks like it. What opens if I try pressing this? Nothing. Interesting. Does that reset it or not? No. No. I don't know. I'll have to reset it. Try this again. Yeah, I just got to do both of them. Okay. I wish I could like save it here so I don't have to do it again. Does that work? I wonder. Way too much though. How did I even... 16. Let's see, does this work? It does work, okay. I don't know what number I need to get to. But it seems to get above 60 is quite hard. I don't know. I need to balance it out. Somehow. That's good to know, I guess. I can, like, sort of guess towards it maybe, but wouldn't really have fun doing that. No idea. What does this mean? Aware. Why is it gone now? Do I go back up and see? I feel like it's not this, but maybe I'm wrong. I'm not. I keep pressing space.
feel like it does change something in here, but not so confident. No. I just hear a loud bang or something like that. I have no idea where that is. Yeah, like, where is that? Hello? Sure you can help me understand what to do before you get shot? Never mind. That's worth asking. What time could it need? There's no way, actually. But I have no idea what that means anyway, to be fair. I mean, I can try, but I just have no idea what it means. Alright, let's have a go. I didn't see anything the last two times, so I'm like a bit confused. I don't know if I just didn't do it in time or didn't see anything new, but like, is the position of this what's different? Is that what it is? I want to say this, it is that, but I'm not sure. I literally don't see anything I can interact with on this side. Unless I'm just super blind. The last three times the same thing's happened, that's why I'm a bit worried about whether I'm just pointing at something terribly wrong or need to do something else. Thing is, I had the thing there, but now it's just gone, so I'm like a bit confused. Try that first. Well, I'm pretty sure I did try that. I don't know where the rocket's gone. Or the other place, even. Don't feel like anything's changed as well again, but yeah, I don't know. I don't know how I would do that. All I did was point at it and then it's just disappeared afterwards.
try again, I guess. It's just not even there. It's gone. Maybe I can click it and see. The flappy switch? Oh, you mean that? I mean, I guess. Maybe? I don't realize I did anything. Oh, I saw it did. There wasn't anything, like, noticeable about doing it. No sound played or anything. Is there really anything here now? Well, it's gone, I guess, so maybe. Oh. Volts. A link. But yeah, I would have no idea that the blue things relate to that. I guess I just fiddle around more with it and find out. I don't even remember interacting with it. That's the funny bit. Guess I should just try and set them all now. Let me just make sure that they're not off. Yeah, these are all off, huh? So I guess they would. That's why they're not showing. I think here is the. Alright, guess we try this again. Pray it's not broken. Looks like it's working. Quite a lot. Okay. Wait, what? That's day, right? Yeah. This is day. That's 9. Okay. Ah. There we go. Hey, we're in. Okay. Doesn't really help me, does it? See if I can get any other information with the. Yeah, there's like zero chance about that one. Okay. So I guess I can get more information if I point it to other places. Perhaps. Nay. Not this one at least. Oh, if this all goes red, maybe. Yeah. Didn't realize, but now I know. How does that mean? It is very old. Very old. Okay. I believe that's for this. Okay. I don't know if that's a good idea. Oh, it is. How the bloody hell is this tree going up? Do I need to go on top of that? Or did I screw up already? Wow, that's a tall ass tree, holy shit. Even if I did go on it, how do I get back down? Like halfway, right? Is that what I want to be? Oh no. I don't understand fully. Would I be locked? Like, would I be like stuck if I do it incorrectly or what? Who knows? Did I even do anything? I feel like that should do something. But maybe it's just like, I have to wait for the right iteration. That's not it. Oh. This is probably the safe thing to do. Timing thing? Oh god. Really? Well, hopefully I get it right then. But then, I don't know. I feel like I'd just be stuck up there, no? Kinda scared. We'll see what happens. Oh, okay. No. Right. Do I want to go up? Is that it? I thought I wanted to go down. Rode the tree to the highest position. Is this... Eh? Maybe I'll see something that's worthwhile. I don't know. Okay, I mean, I got an achievement for it, so I'm not like unhappy, I'm just curious on why, is all. I know. I'm just wondering why. What was the point? What does this mean?
Not sure what these free dates are referring to. There's like one place where you can enter a date, but I thought you need to enter more information than just the date. At least I got this information, just need to find out where to use it. Or how to use it. Oh wait, no, can't be that. Maybe just 3 days to check. I don't remember. I'm sorry for breaking up the music. 10:04 AM. Let's screw up. Be that. Oh yeah. Above me. This is useful though? How? I should probably just put this down on my phone instead of doing this constantly, my bad. Interesting, this last one has like a number as well. Oh no, never mind, I'm just dumb. 9791. Okay, should be fine. He says. Just take pictures of this. Is that what's gonna do or something? No idea if that does anything, I'll be honest, but we got the pictures. Yeah, I mean, I got them. Yep, yep. Yep. I got two other pieces of information, just no idea how to use them. I got this. And... okay. Oh, was that the only one left? Guess it was. What do I do with that? Let's just run away and hope the song goes. Yeah. Sorry, that sound was really awkward. I was trying to get rid of the sound. God.
I see. Button to press? Or I screw up? Or did I get the wrong number anyway? 221. Right. That's not what I did. That was highly unfortunate. Oh. Oh no. Well, that's quite unfortunate. This movie is a 113. And it's 121. And then I'm reset anyway. And that resets it, okay.
Let me go.
There's like a definitely a way around this for sure. For sure. feel like this is a key moment, but I might screw it up. How do I move all of them at once right here? I can't, right? And just to be extra sure, it's 2-2-1. If I could just move all of them right now. If only. This will move these two. And this will move these two. Uh-huh. The main two? This? No. Do you mean interacting wise? I'm not sure. Oh, like that? Uh-huh. Right. I mean, okay. It works, I wasn't sure that was gonna work, but you know, it worked. I did. But what did I do? What did that actually do, you know? That's my question. I opened the thing, yes. At a place, the place, the one and only place. It was that place, but where? Where is that place? Am I looking at? The moving picture in the book. I can imagine. I guess I do click it. And here I am. Oh, shit. Okay, let me just save it. Well, I'm sure I'll go on autosave anyway. Ah. There's some dark blue, alright. Oh, oh shit. Okay. Anything new here? There's this. What the fuck does that do? Let's see. Shapes. I'm like, I have no idea what they do right now. Oh, my room. Your greed sickens me. Your desire for wealth and... Oh. But my game crashed there. And slander is never satisfied. I'll instruct my subjects not to pay your new tax, and you know they'll listen to me. So this is like the blue and red guy against each other, I imagine. Oh shit. I have attained the red page. I wonder why when I press this it closes. It was just timing based. There's really nothing else interacted with here? I mean, I guess it makes sense. I'm here, probably should save that or keep note of it. Imagine this is useful some way. Well, I guess. Maybe it was like an order I pressed them in. Oh. That's not right, or that is right. I think it flashes red if I do that, so I might as well keep it there. Few weapons here. Kinda scary. Huh. Oh, that was loud. Hey, blue page. Oh! It's like a torture room or something. Jesus. Okay. Well, that didn't help me too much, but... What? Snake! I'm not gonna open that again, I'll tell you that. Didn't run into anything out of this room, besides the page. Anything outside that changed after I did the thing? Not really. I assume this is not what I need to do. No. Can I get to that place or no? Doesn't seem like it. Oh no. Ah, right, blazing, I see. Didn't even do anything. Not entirely sure. We go. Don't seem to be anything to interact with just yet here. Maybe I just need some rotating. What does that mean? Interesting. Doing okay so far. A little bit worried on my next step though. Need to find more things to interact with, but I've only found like two things maybe. There's this. I wouldn't know how to interact with it. Anything else in this room, maybe? Oh no. You want me to torch myself? Oh god. What's that? Nothing else in this room. I feel like this is important, but I don't know how. Okay. Snake did not do anything to me. Sad. I mean, I guess there's more interactable stuff, yeah. But is it useful? Yeah, I figured. Need to find things to do here. There's obviously this. Don't really see what else to do here though. Sure, but surely there's something else in this room. Obviously this opens that. How do I know if it does anything? Does it just reset as well? Yeah. I tried 3 o'clock, which I thought would be something related to it. Oh, I guess it is just this, huh? Find out how. I should take a picture of the shapes, maybe. I've not seen anything related to it. Yeah, that's true. Rather record the sounds. No way, right? That's a ding. What the fuck is that? No, don't go. Oh, I can't even Okay. Bird? Can you go down now? Like a donk, a bonk. How would this do anything? That's my question. Something. So many shapes, Jesus. Nate. I need to find these sounds somehow and play them in order. I suppose. That's the right one. Well, how would it know? Yeah, I see. I suppose I need to move this thing there. How would I simulate that? I would have to make the sound which corresponds to it, I suppose. How do I make it actually move, I guess, is... Or where do I actually play the sound? Yeah. I suppose this is a thing that should rotate, but... I tried going up. Oh, I tried pressing this one at least. Oh, this only goes to the middle one, right? Short buzz. I wonder if that's important. I don't know. Did this change something outside, or is it something like I can do? No. Okay. Just trying to figure out when to press it, or if I'm just pressing it wrong. Just hold it, maybe? It goes down, but it doesn't let you out. That's the difference, right? What am I missing here? Yeah, it makes the beep noise, I guess that's relevant. That makes the buzz sound. And then it goes down and lets you out. I don't know. Brain is confused. There's no buzz sound on this one, is there? Making sure. Oh. I don't know, I'm confused. I don't know what this means. Also, hello. I don't know how to interact with this elevator to do something, I suppose. Hello, Visa Dog. Oh, I don't know. I don't know. Getting lost. It already is Visa God. No. I didn't say that. It gives you time to choose an option, right? Now I'm here. Alright. That's good to know. I can get out, I suppose. I want to go to the right. That is not the right. I believe that's the right. How do I know if it's actually moved? I guess I have to go outside and find out. Yeah, it made the noise, so I heard the right noise, the pish, I believe. So let's have a look. Eventually. We are somewhere near. And we have some new icons. Okay. I want to move this to... I want to say the right again. I want to... I wonder what these are for. That was up. What sound was that? That was either the left or... Actually, let's find out. Like, I wasn't aware that I could just move out, but yeah. Makes sense. Like, I did see something above me, but... I just didn't put the thought in my mind. Oh, for fuck's sake. Let's have a look. No. I want to go to the opposite side of this. No. What do I even get anyway? I got the first two, I want to say. What is this sound? Chirp right, to the left. Okay. Okay, so I went all the way around and yeah, nice. I'll take the right. It's a let's see what it is, I guess. It's a ding. What the hell's a ding? It's the up. Do we start up? No. Indeed, indeed. A shame. I guess I moved it to the right. I don't want left. I want right or down. Let's try right. I think I was so confused at the start because I was making the directions and listening to them instead of this one here. Where it tells me what it is at. So I can try this one. This is the right. Oh, is that a chirp? Oh shit. Yeah, that's a chirp. Let's just make sure. No harm. Pretty sure this is not where I want to be at though. Don't take too long to find out though. Yeah. I mean, it can only be like... It can only be a certain number of variations. It's definitely not this one. Let me out. Surely. Clunk. That's the clunk. Clunk is back at the beginning. Good to know. Alright. Save us all some time. Alright, surely this is it. Surely. And then I just go back to down afterwards. Right down my controller. Alright, this took like 20 minutes longer than it should have, but it's fine. I'm normally used to like there being like fixed areas, I guess. Like you're not able to jump over this, you know. But I didn't realize, oh, I can just walk past this. Makes sense, but I hadn't thought about it. Back to down. When this is. Yeah. So it's a lot more obvious, right? That should be it. Yeah. But in this little world, not entirely sure. Let me get my photo album out so I can see. I got three triangles and I got the other one apparently. That's it. All right. was gonna take a picture of it, and then I realized. Oh, is that it? Oh. I thought it would be a bit more into this one. I guess not. Ah, we're back. What do we get out of it, though? Or is it just... we cleared it, so nice. Oh yeah, of course, I got the red and blue pages, right? I guess I got something new to tell me? Maybe complete.
Don't.
Oh.
Listen to him. Listen to my brother.
You guys really hate each other. I do like the color blue, so maybe I just avoid the red, you know?
My retribution. Please bring me the blue pages. Pages, please.
Guy without the guy who drinks himself to death, or the guy with the torture room? I'm not sure.
My name is Cirrus. Release me. I beg you to find me. You must release me for I need. Release me from this book, which has become.
Right, so I got a final choice at the end.
My brother.
I guess I make a save then. Actually, I wouldn't know what to do here. Okay, I mean, what is the next course of action now? This number is important, but I wasn't sure how. Oh, wait. Okay. Well, what if I try 40? What does this do? Wait, 7 maybe? Oh, right. That's what it shows me. Okay, that's how I find out. I just go here. Oh, yeah. And it tells me, oh, these might be useful for you. Not really. Well... Do I have any clues for this? Jack shit. The game is very beautiful, so I'm having struggle looking down when I can look up and see all this scenery. But yeah, I probably should look around. Probably gonna still fail to find it, honestly. I feel like this grave's important, but unsure. I'm sure chat will tell me if I miss a note on the floor, right? If they see it. Walking up the hill from the dock. Yeah? Ah. I left you a message for almost points in the 14 minutes inside the dock. Enter the number of markers switches on this island into the image to receive the message. What is the imager? Is it this? Was this? Thing with the water. You mean this? I thought they're telling me to like enter a number, like a number of switches. Okay. I got it. Yeah, I wasn't sure. One. Two. Three. Four, five. Six, seven, eight. I want to say eight. Probably going to get it wrong.
Until I return, but if you've forgotten the access key, remember the tower rotation, and don't worry, Catherine, everything will be fine. I'll see you shortly. And erase this message after you've viewed it, just to be safe.
Okay, a bit more backstory, I guess. Tells me who he suspects as well. That's a good question, actually. So there's a couple puzzles that are still around. What do I use these for? How do I interact with the sounds in there? How do I... interact with this puzzle? These? I guess I gotta have a go read at them later. I thought those are like for the actual puzzles, maybe I'm wrong. What do these do? Yeah, I thought they correspond to as well. I guess there's one for this place as well, maybe? The hub? Could be. There's a gravestone with some sort of symbol, which looks like the one in the spaceship. I wouldn't know how to play the sounds anyway. Maybe that's a puzzle still? Tree and entering it? Done this for sure. Is there nothing else besides this tree though? The correct place? Same dark. Oh, this the tree-like people, I suppose. I suppose there's another book. Looks like it. Alright, I'll guess this is a good place to end it. Before I enter the new world. Should I save it twice? Okay. Should be fine. I thought it'd be a lot more complex, but it's been so far not too bad. Yeah. Okay. Thanks for watching.